I'm Martha McSally, and I approve this message.
I served our country in the Air Force. Today, I get by on a veteran's pension, and every dollar counts. That's why I was disgusted to learn that Mark Kelly pocketed $15 million of our money for his business, and then laid off workers instead of creating new jobs. He'll say anything for a buck and do anything for a vote. Millionaire Mark Kelly ripped off Arizona taxpayers.